with the app. It's going pretty well so far, considering we've done no marketing.
All we really want is to be more present in our world and live the best life that we can live. And so when we were talking about all this, and we were talking about ways that this app could go out into the world, I didn't want to compromise what the app is, which is just this very simple way of being present in your life.